Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to see about an Android malware that affecting your banking applications and cryptocurrency applications. So that means your money is in danger. In this video, I'm going to talk about detailed explanation about that malware and tips to stay away from that malware. I'm Ajul Tripathi and you're watching Sharing It. Please hit that red subscribe button for more awesome tech videos. And do not forget to press that bell icon for future updates. And don't forget to watch the full video. A malware was detected on Android that affected 232 applications worldwide. These 232 applications were banking applications and some were cryptocurrency applications. This malware was reported by QuickHill and its name is A2F8A. This application has the potential of stealing your personal data and intercepting SMSs that contains OTP, and it can also steal your personal contact. The Android Bank Trojan was found as a flash player on fake third-party sites. A Trojan is a malicious software that is seen to be legitimate as original apps, but it's a fake one. Now coming back to the Android malware, this fake app asks for admin access just after the setup, and initially if you deny it, it's gonna still ask again about the admin access until you accept. Once this Android application gets an admin access, it starts searching for 232 Android applications, and once it gets one of these apps, it starts to steal the data. It generates a fake notification from the banking application, and once the user clicks on it, it creates a fake login page. And it tries to get the login credentials from this fake login page. And the user thinks that it's the original banking page. And this app successfully steals your login ID and password of your banking application. Now this malware doesn't stop at collecting your banking data. It also tracks your SMSs and sends your location to third-party applications. Now to stay away from this malware, I got some tips so that you're safe from this malware. Number one. Avoid downloading applications from third-party app stores and links which are sent on SMSs and emails. Number two, avoid disabling unknown sources. Now, it keeps you safe from installing applications that are from unknown sources. Number three, please check the security options while downloading an application from Google Play Store. Number four, install mobile security applications that can detect and block these fake applications from untrusted sources. That's it guys in this video. Don't forget to like this video, share this video and comment down below. And of course, subscribe to my channel. Thank you.